We are visiting Museum of Light in Seattle. It's the largest private air and space museum in the world, and over 500,000 people from around the world visit this museum every year. This museum also serves 140,000 students annually through its on-site learning programs. It was found in 1965 to recover and restore the Boeing 1929-88-1, which was discovered in Alaska. If you read the history of this museum, you will be surprised that the process for recreation of this aircraft took over 16 years period. The museum has now more than 150 aircraft in its collection. This is the Boeing 1929-88-1. In this section, you visit Apollo, the first public display of a rocket engine that launched Apollo to the moon. World War I collection commemorates the end of World War I using the aircrafts and vehicles from the museum's collections.
No man's land is a goblin's site.
Thank you.
World War II section commemorate the end of World War II using the aircrafts and recalls from museum's collections. And this is a sample collection of all type of the aircraft that was involved in World War II.